Hello there and welcome to day 5 of Let's Play Monsters Inc. Rec Room Arcade. A kind of Let's Play. It's the final day and we're on to Monster Tag.
Let's see, 1201, break time, check. 1202, iron dollar bill for change machine, check. 1204, get quarters for games. Check. 1205. Hey, Wazowski, if you don't get your paperwork to me by 5 o'clock p.m., you're gonna be cataloging screen canisters in storage for a week.
On my way.
Check.
Cardigan looks incredibly weird. In fact, the whole of it looks a bit weird, but onto the game. Slightly difficult, as I said in yesterday's episode of this. Clear the screen of all the charge items without falling off the seesaw. It's kind of like Breakout, but without blocks. It's teddy bears and rattles and socks and stuff, and instead of just a puck, I imagine you could say, it's a seesaw. So space rotates the seesaw and starts the turn. Okay, off we go. We've got a see what I mean? It's quite difficult. Well, it is for me. Are you serious? Don't believe it. And that's the game. I told you I was quite bad at this. So we're just gonna have to keep going at it until... oh, cripes. Oops. Certainly, the fun game of the lot. Oops. Okay, we're doing alright, we're doing alright. No, we're not. My word. The high score is 1,885. How on earth can you get anywhere near that? Come on, get right over there, please. Are you serious? Right. Getting more points, we're getting more points. Come on. Do you have to rotate the seesaw? It seems as though you have to. Let's look at the help again. Yeah, the help isn't very helpful. Okay, let's try not... ah, so you can actually just do it without it. Right. Okay, that helps out an awful lot. We're doing well, we're doing well. We were doing well. Come on, get me over there. There we are, that's what we wanted.
We've actually passed the level.
Okay, what? Now, how on earth does that work? We're doing well, we're doing well. So imagine once you clear one colour that... If he smacks his head on that... I completely missed that. Can I not start from the second level or something? Come on, that is just... It's just too difficult. Are you serious? You can't say that, you know. Well, I mean, not that they've said anything, but... You just can't make physics like this, can you? Oh... I think we've lost. I think I've lost, yeah. I'm not really concentrating now. I'm determined to get to at least level 3. I mean, God knows how you're supposed to get 2,000 or whatever. Whoops. Come on, off we go. Way to go! Come on, it's only this one that's needed now. It's only the blue. Oh dear. Oops. Oh, come on. Yeah, I have to say I'm not really a favourite of it, but of Monster Tag, but it's certainly one of the, I think the most fun game. Not to be taken seriously. We're doing well. Ah, come on. That was on. Just smacks randomly into a building. Come on. Off we go. There we are, we're getting more. Oops. I don't know how long I'm going to be playing this for. Way to go! Way to go! Sounds like Takeshi's Castle. Oops. Rice bowl downhill. Come on. Off we go. This way, please. Come It's a game of memory as well as skill. And no, it isn't Bullseye. Oops. Although, you don't require a good memory to do these games. Just required fairly decent cognitive skills. Cognitive skills which I shamefully lack. Nearly didn't get that then. It was on his side. Don't believe it. Right, come on. Off we go. Off we go. Thumping so, oh my word. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get to level 3. Let's just appreciate the jazz soundtrack. I actually really like the soundtrack of this game. And also, I might as well say it. Looking at the date that this is going to be uploaded, Merry Christmas to anyone who's watching on Christmas Day, and if you're not, well, Merry Christmas when it comes along next. Yeah. Okay. Am I ready for another go? I mean, the help does not help at all. Feather power, cat jaw power, rocket power, extra life. These are all things I could do with on the first level. Blue collects vassals, green collects bears, red collects socks, black breaks barriers. God, is it becoming tedious? Go. This isn't fair. It's not fair. Aha! We're getting more. And that's not good. Turn it round. Dow. Is that Homer Simpson? Annoyed grunt. Come on, this way. I want it to go that way. Oh, it's unbelievable. It's just staying in the same place. Now, what was wrong with that? There was nothing wrong with that then. What's horrifying mode? Oh my god. Okay. It what? What the hell's going on? So you have to get one of them onto the... It's faster. Certainly faster. You have to get one of them onto the platform if you don't want to use them. I'm scared. I lasted longer than I thought that would on that one. You know what? Let's just keep going with the horrifying, because this seems to be more interesting. Hey, what? So you have to move for him. Ah, okay, so if you if you hit into another, I don't know what they're called now, CDA unit, say, Child Detection Agency, I remember it now from the film, if you hit into them, you sort of tag them in. At least that's what it seems. What on earth? Okay. Just casually fall to your death. Yeah, you don't really need to. You don't need to do that. This is really difficult. God. Looking at the high scores. I mean, you've got to get at least 465 to place on the high score list. I don't think that's achievable. Certainly not to me. Let's give it another go. Never give up attitude, come on. No. Oh God. I'm scared. If I actually make it past this level on horrifying mode, we need the green one. He's on the other side. I got 100 there. I got 100 points. I'm a quarter of the way to getting onto the high score list. And that was on horrifying mode. Come on. This is ridiculous. Smack your head on that. They come down too quick. God. Let's go back to scary a minute. Because I might be able to do it now. We never know. Well, this is certainly looking a lot better. Come on. Oh, come on. Please. No! Oh, my word. I don't believe it. I do not believe it. I got 190 there. Still still like 275 to go. Which probably means it's going to take up the whole of the next level. This is really annoying. This is okay. Oh, damn it. Oh no, that was terrible. It's actually quite addictive.
Wazowski, help me play this game so I can get onto the high scores.
Let's give it another go. Because it is actually a bit addictive. Just a bit addictive. Only very slightly. Ugh. Because I'm concentrating on what's happening in the air, not so much on the ground. That's the problem. Come on. Off we go. All together now. We're winning.
No. Ugh.
Please let me make it back onto level 2 again. Even if it is just for like 2 seconds. Oh, I just don't believe it. I just do not believe it. The horrifying one. Let's have another go at that. This is fast and ridiculous. Are you serious? I think that's been my catchphrase for the entire series, actually. What? I thought he went onto the... I thought he would have landed on the platform there. Yeah, so "Are you serious?" has been the catchphrase of this Monsters, Inc. Rec Room Arcade miniature Let's Play just for Christmas. I've had enough now. I don't think I can do any more. Actually, no, I'm going to give it one last go. But this is it. Just keep rotating, because that sort of worked. Okay, maybe it didn't. Off we go. Now, you were on the end of that, then. I blatantly saw it. The audience saw it. You're lying to yourself. Right, well, that's it, then. What a disappointing end to the series, but I've enjoyed it. Has been quite short. Yeah. So... that was, what was that, Monsters, Inc. Rec Room Arcade Disney Pixar Hot Shots that I got years and years and years ago when I was a kid. And I finally got around to playing it and doing a sort of miniature Let's Play of it. I shall see you in whatever I do next, which I imagine will be 200th video, which is coming up tomorrow, I believe. I don't know. It should be tomorrow, because I'm releasing two videos a day, if everything goes to plan. So Boxing Day is the 200th video. I look forward to seeing you in that. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my social media, the links to which can be found in the description below. Thanks for watching and bye for now.